I didn't know judges could just assign lawyers like that. Are you our lawyer now?
No, I'm just standing in until your husband gets his own attorney. We only have a few minutes to try to argue bail. Is your husband employed? If so, where? What's your family life like? Does he have any friends?
Yes. He owns a restaurant. He's a devoted father. We have 3 kids. He's in a bowling league. What else can I tell you?
We just need to establish that he has roots in the community. They want to make sure he's not a flight risk.
So the police arrested your husband after looking for this murderer for 18 years? Mrs. Grayson, it doesn't seem like the kind of thing they would do baselessly.
I don't know what to tell you. I haven't slept for 2 days. I just want my husband to come home. My kids just want their dad to come home.